What up guys, Adrian from YouMotorcycle, and in today's video, I'm gonna show you guys how to fill your brand new motorcycle battery and use it to replace your old motorcycle battery. These five steps are super simple, but how well you initially fill and charge your battery are gonna affect how your motorcycle battery lasts over time, so be sure that you follow them carefully. So let's get started with filling up, charging, and installing our new motorcycle battery. So step one, we are gonna place the battery on a smooth, level surface. We are going to take this cover off. We're gonna remove the acid pack's cover as well. Turn it upside down, and we are going to fill this battery up. Some batteries are going to come with a little pin. You can use that to just put a little hole in each cell, and that's going to help them drain a little bit faster. Make sure you get all of the acid out of the acid pack and into the battery. It's a slow process, but it's critical to your battery's future performance. Step two is gonna be let the battery sit for a minimum of 30 minutes after it's done being filled. Your battery can get some air bubbles in the acid while it's being filled, and those air bubbles, if you seal them in there, can lead to poor performance later on, so give your battery time to air out. You can also flick the individual cells to try and help get some of the air to rise to the top. Step three is gonna be to seal the battery and charge it up. Just take the old acid out, careful not to spill it anywhere, and we are gonna seal it with the seal that came with the battery. You might want to use gloves for this. The battery's first charge is the most important charge of its life. If you don't charge it 100%, it's possible that it will never work to its full capacity. Be prepared to wait up to 12 hours, according to this chart that came with the battery, for it to be fully charged up. So just be patient. Make sure you only use a proper motorcycle battery charger to charge your battery. Never use a car charger to charge your battery. It's just too much power. It'll fry your battery. The only time it's okay to use a car charger is if you can switch it to motorcycle mode before you hook the battery up. All right, so it's the next day. Everything's done charging. Now it's just time to remove the old battery and put this new one in there. Usually you're just gonna remove a few screws to get your seat off, because on most bikes, your battery is located underneath the seat. So on the S40, the battery's right here, and you take this cover off with just putting your key and turning it. Comes off. Usually it's just a little side piece to unscrew on most bikes. And on this side, we just unscrew, slide out, and now we'll have access to the battery terminal. All right, so step four, like I mentioned, remove the original battery by disconnecting the negative terminal first. It's the all black one, there's no red to it. Sometimes you might see a red cover over them. You wanna take a look at the battery. The battery should also have a negative sign and a positive sign on the other terminal. We remove the negative terminal first, because if you don't, you can run the risk of creating electrical problems for your motorcycle down the road. So you always remove the negative terminal first, and then the positive terminal gets removed second. Make sure that you never touch the two ends together, or you can create all kinds of electrical headaches for yourself. Anyway, now that the negative is disconnected, we can go ahead and also disconnect the positive on the other side, slide the old battery out, slide the new battery in. I'll spare you guys that because it's pretty self-explanatory. What I recommend for anybody who can't ride year-round is install one of these battery tender pigtails. It's literally just, they come with your tender, but if it doesn't, I'll link to them in the description box. You can buy one, they're like a few dollars, and it just goes positive, negative terminal. You can hide this outside of your bike, somewhere where it's not noticeable but easy to access, and then you don't have to take half of your motorcycle apart just to charge your battery. These things, 2 seconds to install, saves you so much time and helps your battery to last a really long time, because you can just plug it in and charge it when it's not going to be in use. So it's a little hard to work and show you at one hand, but I hope you guys can see this. If you find it hard to get the bolt all the way into the nut, just put something underneath that nut to help lift it up to get yourself started. And you want to make sure this is nice and tight. So I'm just going to move this so it won't be in the way and tighten that up. We'll do the same on the other side with the negative terminal. So again, to make this easy for myself, I'm just going to grab a little bit of like a twist tie, just something I can put underneath the nut to keep it up. And I'm going to stick that underneath. Now we're going to go through the pigtail, through a little terminal. And if you're doing this on a fuel injected bike, especially, you should make sure that the power's off.
All right guys, so while I was editing, I realized that I forgot to tell you that just because the original battery is bad, doesn't mean you can't just recharge it and reuse it. But just because you can recharge it and reuse it, doesn't mean it's not gonna leave you stranded 20 miles down the road. So what do you do? I got a video, I will post it up right here, and that's gonna tell you how to actually test your battery to see if it's still good, or if you just need to replace it, check that out. If you did find this video helpful though, I would love it if you gave it a big thumbs up. Helps me create more videos aimed at helping motorcyclists. And speaking of, if you guys want to see me keep wrenching on this thing and keep making it better and better and then turn around, try and sell it, make a few bucks, hit subscribe. I got plenty more videos on the Boulevard S40 coming up. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, ride safe, but have fun. Peace.